This is a Lotus 7 style sports car. This is an articulated support. And this is another articulated support. Working on a Lotus 7 style sports car chassis can present some difficult accessibility problems. If you've nearly finished the chassis after having built it yourself, there are always brackets and small bits and pieces in awkward places that are very difficult to get at. Similarly, if you're assembling your chassis, there are also very difficult parts to access on the underside of the car. Painting is another story. No one wants to paint a car when it's upside down. Welding, of course, is another matter. Also, people don't want to have to do that upside down. So, what's the solution to all of this difficult contortion, which can possibly involve hanging upside down? Crawling around on the ground, underneath the car.
Oh, God.
Or even bending over backwards. Well, the answer is this: a fully articulated, rotating chassis support stand. May I introduce to you, please, the Rotating Chassis Master. So then, now all your problems are solved. You can turn your car round and round. So, what are you waiting for? Haven't you got a Lotus to be building?